What's up, guys? I don't know if y'all can hear me, but it's Eli from Eli and Friends. We're back with another vlog. It's Saturday at Queen City Anime Con. And today we're gonna try to get a lot of clips. We're gonna try to make this into a movie. It's gonna be epic, extreme, and stuff like that. And we got the crew right here. They're playing some video games right now, real quick. They're playing Multiverse. And yeah, we're gonna just, yeah, get some action and stuff. Look at this little Peppa Pig and Nosuke, you know. So yeah, we're just gonna have a great time and make friends, see old friends, and it's vibe. If you watch Friday vlog, you already know it's about to get lit. I'm so sore, like it's crazy. But yeah, about to have some fun, so cue the montage. Is that the one and only? Is that the one and only? It's your first con. How do you feel? But they don't know who you are. This is my friend Stella. This is their first vlog.
My first vlog?
First vlog in my vlog and first con.
Hey, what's up? Hello.
What's the goals? What's your hopes and dreams for this con?
Fuck some bitches and get some money.
Hey. That's what you want to do.
Yeah, me too.
Hey. Hey. Okay, okay. Mine is to find God again.
Yeah. Jesus isn't real.
Oh, he is to me.
But your mom is. And I did her last Tuesday.
Oh, what the? Mama watches these vlogs.
Well, it looks like you're not putting this in the vlog. Please don't put this in the vlog.
I'm putting everything in the vlog. Awesome. It's uncut, unedited. This is the movie. We need to meet 100, an hour. We gotta get an hour cut. So we're just gonna be filming a bunch of random stuff.
Rough footage.
And like, if people watching this, they're living for it right now.
Yeah. Is this live?
Yeah, it's live. It's live. It's live.
Stream.
Yeah, this is live. Yeah.
Tag me.
We're on CW right now.
Let me hit up my Discord.
Yeah, we're on CW right now, live. Chandelier.
If I'm gonna buy anything, my rule is I gotta look around first, and then if I forget about it, then obviously I don't need it. But if I remember it the whole time until I leave, then I obviously need it.
You don't need anything, but to make your parents proud of you.
My parents will never be proud of me.
Damn.
Yeah. My mom actually told me I looked fantastic when I left the house, and I was like,
dang, so your mom's a liar. That's where you get your lying from. I'm joking. Figures. Miku is best girl. I don't give a crap what anyone say. I'll fight anyone.
Yes, he definitely is
best girl. Don't you agree Miku's best girl?
Huh?
Miku's best girl.
Miku?
Yeah. Yep. Hasane Miku. Yep. Right there.
Yep, best girl. Top tier.
Top tier. Look at that rabbit. That's kind of scary. Are you going to buy that?
Yeah.
Mommy milkers. That's what I like. They have one that says daddy on it. What?
Yeah, that one is my daddy.
Yeah, I don't know. I think they sold them out though. More stuff. More content. Say something for the content.
Content is king.
Yeah, say something for the content.
Mommy mouthers.
Whoa, say something for the content.
The content gets you last time.
All right, I'll cut that part out.
Electrifying.
He said electrifying.
This mask doesn't match with all this.
No, it's fine. I'm a wizard, Harry.
You're a what?
I'm a wizard, Harry.
A what?
I'm a wizard. A wizard. Ew.
Auto Felicia.
What's it called? You're what's the green one?
The green one?
The greenhouse.
Slytherin.
Yeah, you're Slytherin. Ew. Ravenclaw to the. Shout out to the Ravenclaws up in the house. Comment down below if you're a Ravenclaw. Yeah, we're the smartest ones. Forget you Gryffindors. I hate Gryffindors. That's the worst. Plot armor. Yeah, they're just plot armor. They just.
But it looks like a banana. So now.
That is a banana.
I stay strapped.
Good protein. Stay strapped.
Whoa. So bad news. That yesterday, the thumbnail thing we was filming, I wasn't filming none of that actually. Yeah, I looked back. None of it was filming. Cosplayers taking photos of other cosplayers. Beautiful. Beautiful. What do you think about the cosplay so far?
I'm kind of scared as a bunny.
I don't even know where that's from.
Oh, sorry, wrong end. My fault.
Please, no, I'm young. I have kids.
I gave you so many chances. And this is how you repay me?
I'm sorry.
It's over.
No. Always taking photos. The photographer of the group. I'm the videographer of the group. You're the, what's your talent?
I can work out.
What's your talent of the group?
I'm really mean.
So it seems like we're the only two with talents. Hey! It's okay, not everyone can be good in life. Gonna go to the food truck, see if the Korean dogs are cheap.
Where?
To the food truck, see if the Korean dogs are cheap.
Probably not.
Look, don't say that. Is that the famous Tokyo X Nova? Oh my gosh, can I have your autograph? So, apparently it's about to start raining, it's like thunder and stuff, but I'm gonna try to make it to the food truck before then.
I think it's starting already.
Yeah, I feel a little sprinkle, but as long as it doesn't rain hard, We're good. If we don't make it, we can make it inside the con real quick, fast. But we're gonna try as fast as we can because I wanna try a Korean corn dog unless it's more than $5, then I'm not going to. But like, I don't know. I need content and stuff right now because like I don't know what to do. So like I'm just trying to figure out some stuff because nothing really happens to like 7 right now. It's kind of like, you know, like cons at first is like more of a chill, like panels, go to the vendors. Then like after like 8, that's when all the crazy stuff happens and the parties start happening. That's when like the stuff that makes you really, really want to come to the con happens, you know? So right now it's a chill time.
Chill time.
Yep, so right now you just go around and like him, you go flirt with the pretty girls and I just shake my head because girls scare me, you know?
Yeah.
Yep. You got all the fans. Well, look, and it's sunny right here, so I don't know what's going on. Like, look at this.
Raining with no flowers.
Yes, I don't know, but I feel like I'm safe right now, so I think I'm okay. Yeah, we're in a safe space right now. Yeah. And I almost listened to this person. I almost didn't go outside because of them.
Yeah,
but lesson of the day, never listen to anyone but yourself.
Yeah.
Only you know the best. No matter if every single last person tell you you're wrong, you're not. You're not.
Not.
Only person that can tell you you're wrong is me, okay? No one else. Yeah, that's a life lesson. Do you agree?
But I was the one.
Wow, Geminis are the worst.
Your mom's the worst.
Oh shit,
son. Oh shit,
son. No comment. And we're at the Korean dog. Hopefully it doesn't rain too bad before that. I feel like it's picking up a little bit, but please pray. Yes. Yeah, I ran into Dan. You remember this legend? It's been years. The one and only Finn. Oh my gosh.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
Been years.
My legendary dwarf friend, Deku.
Getting that Korean corn dogs right here, guys. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, oh. And amazement, you remember, it's $13. Look at this. Look at that. $3 for some tacos, some ramen. I can literally, like, the Korean corn dog at Animation is $13. The ramen here is $10. Like, that's not, man.
Good deal.
That's not a good deal.
Oh. Watch it be garbage.
I'm joking, I'm joking. Shoot, wait, they got beer? I don't know if she sees me. What's up?
Got a K-Dog right here, yummy. Smashing the K-Dog right there, okay. You like it so far? All right, all right. Nakash, we're playing Game Beast.
Yeah.
Squatted up in an elevator. What's up? There's gonna be like 40 people out there. We gotta fight them all. All right, guys, y'all ready? Get y'all fists ready.
Shoulder down, go.
One, two.
Why should there be nobody?
He's like, oh, he ain't looking at us. Hit them from behind. Jesus Christ, why is there so many people? Did the thing just end?
Yeah.
Okay. I was about to say, that's a lot of people. There's at least 10 people.
So I won Uno 3 rounds in a row. It's crazy. Now we're about to go to
stop
a
tag room meetup.
What do you mean? I ain't lying. Like, I won. It was crazy. I never even had a draw. Like, they didn't even get to
this
play.
This man
like
lost that. Every round he got.
I don't like when people come to my channel and lie. Like, it's crazy. Like, do I look like a liar? I went all the rounds, guys. All right? All the rounds. Stop lying. Like, you're making me look bad.
You didn't win all the rounds. What?
I need new friends because all my friends are just liars. Like, Eli and liars, I guess. Yeah. Not Eli and friends.
All right, so we're about to be a little cat person meetup over here. Some cat people and stuff. I'm going on. Oh, you're already in there, too. Oh, my God. Yes, yes.
So here's the cat people meet up. Got the location wrong.
Ooh, you got cookies? Oh, yummy. Are they good?
These bustin'.
They bustin'? Shoot, they bustin'. Cat. I'm not even a kitty. Huh? Oh. You gonna get a cookie?
Yeah.
Give me a cookie.
Huh?
Give me a cookie. Appreciate you. I'm not a cat. Oh, is that the famous Carlos over there? Oh my gosh, it's Carlos. Hello, it's the famous me. Okay, look at you, look at you. Okay, I see you. Successful, got all these people. Okay. Dang, you really got me one without the icing. I mean, it's nice, it's fine, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. But yeah. Yeah, it really played me like a fiddle. Like, everyone else had icing, you got me the basic ones. It's too late. Uh-oh. Let's go in there. I gotta go talk to Carlos real quick. Oh my God, you're so cute. Oh my God, look at you. Look at you. Hey. Aw, that's a thumbnail. Delete it. Nah. Beautiful.
There we go, right?
Okay, everybody good?
I love this. Send me a picture so I can post it.
Yes!
Woo! Oh, look at now. Up for the convention.
Alright, one, two, three.
Love that.
Love that.
Whoa. Let me guess. Ari.
Yes.
Arcade Ari. No.
That's more Ari from KDA.
Oh, okay. Oh, KDA. Whoa. Esden.
Yeah. Okay.
Business cards.
Noise.
What do you got to tell the people? This is going to be the last time they see you in the con vlog for a while.
I'm so glad that everybody came out because this is just amazing. And a lot more people came than I thought they would. And everybody brought their cat ears, so we're all catted up.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
My viewers, they're going to miss you. They're going to miss you.
I'll be back someday. Woo! Yeah.
We're having a hotel party.
Hey guys, you guys can add me in. Hey.
I'll just take like a picture.
Go.
Now you're being lazy.
No, you said you're
the hard one, right?
Yeah.
Exchanging Instagrams. Couldn't be me. And pizza is this dork right here. Pizza sponsored by Domino's. And the elevator crew. Someone's coming. Oh, it's this elevator right here. No, it's this one. It's this one. Watch. How much you would have bet? Wait a second. I don't know anymore. I don't think it's coming.
It's this one.
It's this one.
Oh, it's this one.
It's this one.
It's this one.
I don't think it's coming. It's been 45 seconds. Dang. Oh my gosh, you don't got a mask on? Wow. You just like to kill people. Damn. We'll update you whenever the elevator don't come. Up, I hear people. Service elevator, employees only. So this one is definitely not gonna open. It's gonna be like three people in here. Start clapping your hands. Like, oh my gosh, you're my hero. You saved my life.
He just closes down the
door. Just drives, be like, what? We're sponsored by Domino's, guys. Elon Friends is a whole nother level now. Huh? You're nervous?
Oh my goodness.
I got a cup of water. The pizza guy wasn't the pizza guy. And we've been in this hallway for like 3 hours. Oh, someone's so pretty. I don't know who. He wasn't talking about you. And I don't know. Here's some H2O for you people watching that don't have water right now. You should drink more water. Don't you think you should drink more water? That's the lesson of the day. Drink more water. All right, we got the pizza. About to pull up and start yelling. Say it.
We got the pizza.
Woo! Pizza, pizza. Hey, gang, gang, gang.
No water.
What? I didn't know how else to carry it. Yeah, I got the vlog camera in one hand. How else am I gonna? We're playing Uno. These people ain't ready. Like, these people ain't ready for what's about to happen. No. Okay. What you looking at? She ain't looking at my card. I made this man draw 10. He barely even got the.
It's Elon Friends. I just won at Uno. It was crazy. They didn't think I'd win, but I told them, look at these losers.
No.
I'm the winner. I'm the best. Yes.
No, I just said it, so it's too late.
Yeah, it was crazy. It was wild.
They literally had a draw.
Called it.
I appreciate you.
And I was like, Mad I am not
Hey, put your congrats on that, bro. Hey, hold on.
For the camera, get a fuck you. Get a fuck you for the camera.
So y'all just mad?
I'm so mad.
I told y'all, y'all didn't want to listen. I'm the greatest of all time. I wake up and I piss excellence. We back here again at the Queen City.
If I take a picture, will it actually show the little boy?
It's not a funny guy.
I have an Android, but. Is it
right?
Beautiful, beautiful. This is the. Cunts are different stuff.
They showed a photo of
the Tokyo Revenger guys and some shit where I was like.
How was your first con? Give us a little review.
I drank when I should have drank. Actually, I should have admitted that, so get that out of the vlog because people need to know that I'm sober. But it was great. I met my wife. I have a wife. It was great. I don't know what to say.
All right, what you gotta say?
I had so much fun. I went with like my best friend to her first con and we did cosplays.
Aww.
So it was really fun, but I am really tired.
Okay, okay.
The night's still young for us. We're gonna be up to like three guys. It's only 10:43, but you know.
They can't treat like this. I'm baby.
Baby, baby.
I'm baby.
But yeah, next scene.
Thank you. never been in the vlog, so now you can say something.
I've been heartbroken that I haven't been on the vlog. Look. I haven't been in the honor of Eli and Prince Company. Yeah.
You was the star of how many vlogs? Oh, you're feeling some type of way now.
I've signed off for so many vlogs. That means tomorrow you need to find me and I'll be the sign-off.
Okay, yeah, you'll be the thumbnail. You'll be the main character tomorrow. How about that?
No.
You want that? Nah, you was last Sunday vlog, Ichiban.
Last Sunday for Ichiban?
Yep, you was the main character, so yeah.
I've been an extra this whole time.
I know, I was a star.
You're like, yep.
It sucked. Last Ichiban is snowing and I couldn't get to
it. Yep, you got rolled out. The audience score didn't really like you.
It happened. You're not the shining toy anymore.
Yep.
It's been years.
I'm a veteran now at the shit. It's like, I'm not.
Dude, like, we need something new. Like, she says the same jokes over and over.
Everybody loved Natasha at this car.
It's okay.
You didn't get Tasha on the
car. We'll end a Photoshop picture of her cosplay right here. Yeah, bam, it's crazy.
Oh yeah, you didn't get to catch my
You know what, next vlog, I'm not going to be in it.
Chainsaw Man. Oh, yeah.
There's been vlogs I haven't been in. There's like two. Yep, just friends, not Eli and friends, just friends.
Eli's friends.
So what's your favorite thing of the con that you experienced so far?
Probably the rain, it was a great time.
Okay. What about you?
The rain was fun. I like this circus. I'm excited for circus to cosplay tomorrow.
Okay.
I really enjoyed the 18 plus, the circus. So there was an avatar cosplay during the Cirque du Soleil show.
Okay.
Hanging out with my conference and meeting new people. That's the best part.
Okay.
Nah, for real.
I hated this con. This con is horrible. Like, worst time ever. I wish they would have put me on the work. I don't know. I think I had a good time. The pool party was lit. Yesterday was lit. The rooftop bar was lit last night. Yeah.
Hey, what are you talking about?
We had a blast. Check my story.
I fell asleep.
See, the two dudes said they had a lit time. Oh my, the girl said she fell asleep.
So, what was your favorite part of today's con? Talking to you.
The experience and the music, yeah.
Okay.
And it was the rave, bro.
Oh, there we go. I like getting girls' Instagrams.
Okay. Is that there everyone else, or is it just who is it? Who is it? We don't know where the other five people are.
Yeah, you feel like it's a party.
Yeah, the other five people.
Three dudes in a room.
Plot twist. Choo-choo. I'm joking. Chill. What?
Kick all y'all.
You can kick my ass in Uno. It's right behind you. Yeah.
No, I'll probably lose it.
Now. What? No, challenge me.
It's actually a pretty good form kick. You actually take martial arts.
Yeah,
shit.
I did karate.
Okay.
Well, I haven't practiced in a few years though.
So. Interesting.
I was actually about to test out, but I
did it for a really long time, and you know that shit's like, you don't get it.
So what you're saying is,
are you too drunk right now? Like, what would you do if I just?
Yeah,
if I just
went.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, okay.
Thanks. Yeah, I was just kidding. I was like, oh, she probably knows some shit.
So don't mess with Holly. That's the lesson of the thing. Don't mess with Holly. Yeah, beat you up right then and there.
Now, what if we were going to go for a kick, though?
If I was going to go for a kick, why would I kick you? If you were running at me, I would kick you. Like, I'd probably just
hit you.
Can you, like, spin kick? I mean, yes, everyone is spin kick, but why the fuck in a real fight would you want to spin kick?
I don't know. You want.
Okay, you're going to attack me.
Oh no, but not like up in the head.
If
like
I was
going to
attack, like, I'd be like, maybe, like,
yeah. Oh, shit! Yo, let's go. I just want to see how high the head is. Yeah. Oh, she's doing that like in one.
I'm also a dancer.
Okay, that makes sense.
But what can you do with a gun?
So why didn't you audition for like Cobra Kai or something? I swear you could have.
I auditioned for Cobra Kai.
Yeah, I auditioned for Cobra Kai.
Maybe you
can
send me the link.
Oh, I got you. You want a link? You know,
a link for Cobra Kai?
Yeah, me and at the breakfast.
Check out Intention and Bake they beat featuring Holly Ardell. Check out my IMDb.
Oh, that's the rest of the party.
Oh.
Yep. I don't know who the other three are. I don't know. I don't know who else knows our room.
It's almost exactly like mine.
Yeah, but we got the corner room, so we got a little extra space.
Hey, I'm good.
What's up, y'all? Oh, how am I gonna get rid of you? I keep on running into you.
You can't get rid of me. I'm your baby.
I'm here for everybody.
What happened?
Yeah.
She's trying to get late.
Jaden?
Yeah, she's trying to get late.
The move?
She still has.
Pause.
She's trying to get laid.
Hey, I told her to shoot her shot. I'm glad she's actually there.
Yo, did I get your Instagram?
I don't have an Instagram.
Damn.
Okay, so do the Uno.
You have a fucking Instagram.
What? Stop lying to me.
It's nice seeing you again.
It's nice to see you again.
Omar, what's your Instagram?
I want to do Uno. I want to do Uno. I don't have the friends. I want to do Uno. It's right there. I'm zooming up to it. I'm zooming up to your butt now.
That's okay. They look really good in these shorts. Like
they? Is it two separate things?
Yeah, it's two butt cheeks.
Oh, okay. Like,
butt cheeks.
Subscribe to our OnlyFans.
I don't have an OnlyFans.
Yeah, appreciate it.
You should.
Thank you. Take that as a compliment.
I've been just filming you for like 3 minutes. This is all your clips, so making up for all the stuff I haven't filmed you.
You missed me all weekend, so you just gotta get like, you know.
You know your best girl. Fuck these guys.
Yay! Yay!
Wait, you went to college together. What you mean?
And?
That feels like best, like, prostitute. You're my best girl. That was the best. Are we dealing? Is everybody
giving
that?
You
got a couple. I just need.
Oh.
I'm not going to play it. Look at
how
it looks like it's your poker.
We can play that too.
No.
I'm fucking around. Yeah, I'll play
strip poker
with you.
How many cards are you?
Yeah. Damn, when was the last time you played Uno? 7.
Yeah, the last time I played Uno was at Ichiban Con.
Oh, okay. You was there?
Action.
My name is Eli, and I'm the fastest man in North Carolina.
My name is Mikey, and you're gonna lose.
Ooh. All right, we are in a hallway race. At Queen City 2022, who will be the fastest?
Wait, my effort.
I'm gonna say 3, 2, 1, go. You ready? Ready. 3, 2, 1, go! And the winner is not Eli. Oh, the fastest man in North Carolina! Damn, the shit was spoken!
I'm gonna cut it out. I edit.
Oh, he's gonna cut it out!
My song. Wait, tomorrow is what, Sunday?
Alright, today's Sunday.
I don't have to go to the gym then.
Alright, guys.
Hey.
Who watches you? Everybody! What you platform?
I'm not drunk.
VCR.
Why do you keep saying that?
Do you give me a
DSA? Any last things before?
No, why do you keep saying
great, great con, great experience. Whoever missed out, y'all got next year.
You?
I'm hitting when you could.
Friends are better than porn, so make sure you come to the con next time.